do this challenge. Then I'll do, oh wait, that was right here. I don't really care about the little battle arena things. Oh shit, too far. It's nice that doing these actually unlocks like skills, so it kind of makes them useful. Stealth away. Okay, defeat the enemies. Really effective.
Just say, game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
We got 16 enemies. I gotta do it in 2 minutes to get ultimate. All right. It's gonna be a little tricky.
Take five.
One gift wrap, all of two to go, please.
Nap time, bro. Don't think he saw me. Nope. Still good.
Danger, danger. Safe.
It's like super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
Passive, did you think you'll turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea.
I'm not gonna do this in 2 minutes, dude. Are you kidding me?
Another one bites the dust.
Boy.
Scanning for target. No result.
Some echoes, though. I think there's only half the guys left.
Patrol initiated.
Ooh. Danger, danger. How are you still dangered? I'm invisible, so that shouldn't be a problem.
Recompiling data library.
Can't let that happen again.
Oh, I miss those guys up here. Alright. There's only two up here, though, so I don't get why. That did not work.
I'll get it next time.
Fuck. You know what? I don't want to do that one again. I don't like that one. Fuck that one. Do I have to do it again? Shit. That's fine.
Keep out of sight. That's what Pete said.
Searching
Dude, how do you do this in 2 minutes? Spent fucking 30 seconds killing one.
Easier than I thought. Close. Almost saw me.
You didn't see shit.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Take you.
Nap time, bro.
And take you. Six guys left. Oh shit.
One bites the dust.
Searching. Oh, maybe it is doable in 2 minutes. I did pretty good this round. But these last guys are gonna, I can see them being a problem.
Search protocol.
Let me get you to move over here.
Possible disturbance. Initiating investigation.
Oh shit. Oh, they didn't see me. Alright, cool. Oh no, don't fuck up. The last guy. Alright, you know what? Let's see if we can do this in 2 minutes.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Only way out of this challenge is by staying stealthy. Spiders, man.
Win, win, win. That's all I do. That guy saw me. Okay.
Searching for target.
You didn't see that coming.
Status alert. Search protocol.
I'm not gonna do it in 2 minutes. Shit. Close, but oh well.
Possible disturbance. Initiating investigation.
Missed by 20 seconds. Shame. The tools of the ninja.
Tools of the ninja. I like that.
So, this challenge is done. Now. What do we have left? Is this the last time capsule? You know what? Let's grab this real quick and we'll just fast travel. How the hell did we get this one? Here we go. Crawl underneath.
I got so freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave. The place still gives me the creeps.
Why? It's a fucking junkie hangout.
Mom made this pique hot sauce for Finn's birthday. Abuela's recipe, I think. Finn put it on everything. Always said, if it doesn't hurt, you're not doing it right.
Sure.
Hey, man. I don't think I ever told you about the time capsules me and Finn hid around the city.
But a crime.
Anyway,
let's do it.
I just found them all. Really threw me for a loop.
Oh, were they foreshadowing your present situation?
No, it just reminded me how simple we thought the world was.
Ah.
I was jealous of how planned out she had her life. First she'd solve global warming, then world hunger. Next was curing cancer, and before she retired, communicate with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah. Those things are different now for both of us.
We got more? Yeah, we do. Shit. I miss those guys. You stay away from that door. Aw, come on, dude. I hit dodge. Night-night. A lot more guys in this little crime than I thought. Ah, shit.
Yeah.
Dude, stay down. Alright. That's done. What other activities we got nearby? Oh, you know what? We only have one, huh?
Cranes I stuck and might fall over. The area's clear.
Let's do it. I love just launching yourself forward so fucking fast.
Wow, that is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
Perfect landing. Talk to me or never mind.
Crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it.
All right, break the icicles, you got it.
Why Pete gave me a C in quipping.
Hey, Spider-Man, you seeing how much that crane is swaying, right?
Yeah. Means go faster. Are you gonna break, dude, or what? The hell?
Hey, Spider-Man, you seeing how much that crane is swaying, right?
Maybe it's too far away. Whatever.
Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but what was that?
That was terrible.
Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay. Just need to swing it back away from the street.
Whoops. Great job.
If I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. I gotta break it quickly.
Let me just beat the shit out of it.
Track's clear. Need to jump. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But... okay, that's enough ice puns for the day.
These ice puns are terrible. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Axe says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it.
You know what? Where's that gift at? Maybe I'll grab that gift before we move on. If I can find the damn thing. Where is that? Oh, here it is. So, I got good news for you guys. I'm off work for the next 4 days. So that means a lot of streaming. I would have liked to have streamed earlier today starting, but...
good news, friends. Feast North is back.
I actually feel a little under the weather, so I had to go get fucking COVID tested. So we'll see. Those 4 days could turn into 2 goddamn weeks.
Okay, if you have pictures of Spidey cleaning up Feast, send them my way and I'll...
let's see.
Greetings from New York. Fred Evans, body like you. Thanks for having our backs. So you're friendly neighborhood allies.
Everybody's talking about the
Hey, new suit.
Thanks, neighbors.
I'm assuming we got this because I did the little side activities. Is that all of them, actually? 5-star review. Well, okay. Well, what does this suit do for us? Nothing, just a suit. Whatever. Actually, we can unlock more though. Or. Whoops. I can unlock more skills. Maybe I'll do that first. Second finisher to be banked. You know what? I'm gonna do that. You know what? No, I'm gonna wait on that. Okay. Let's go ahead and continue the story. Spider-Man.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. It looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching.
Okay.
You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The Underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on.
Alright, so here I thought she was like kind of like the leader of the Underground, so I guess I'm wrong there.
You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this.
So she's just working with them.
Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man.
Fall to your death.
Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
You want to move? Shit.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure.
After they beat the shit out of you.
You're back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the Underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
What's Tinker?
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh yeah, sure.
I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty badass.
Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Nice haircut.
This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk all around New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they trained.
Where indeed? He's not gonna like that.
This would not like this.
I got secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk Tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
Ooh, it's movie time.
Task getting the Underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rep. As me, we should be focusing on Pinar, not lugging around this new form of
lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here.
So many people turning for us now.
A lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. But if he likes it,
old man.
More downstairs. Sounds promising. Might be using Fist's secret rooms on the ground level.
Break time's over, kids. Group two, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Seen this guy.
Gotta update Genki.
I have no plan.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice! Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit? And then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Such an active imagination.
In the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
There's a lot of guys here. Damn it, I didn't see that guy. I didn't know he was looking at me. Shit. Go back to the training, don't worry about me. Okay, so where am I going now? Whoa. Alright, who's next? Maybe I should just go in there and attack. You know what? Let's just do it. Fuck it. You kidding me right now? Oh god. God. Alright, well, that did not go well. Okay. Alright, well, let's try this again, but not fuck it up. One, turn around.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Ah, shit. Dude, so many guns. Oh my god. Oh god. I regret nothing. Fuck. Damn it. Yeah. Got him.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
He must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Yeah, I'm gonna assume it was this thing.
I think I got something!
Spin that sword round and round.
Secret stairs. Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Cool.
Sick after the bridge.
Three!
We know how dangerous New Form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture, then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him.
Good job, dude.
I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Uh-oh. Venom Dash, L1 Triangle.
Whoa! Is that a new move? Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found, see what dots I can find.
Cool! Some of the team shocked me, guys.
Ow.
Can finally check fighting the mob boss off my bucket list.
Oh shit, I didn't know that was gonna hit me still.
Squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
All right. Underground bases, more of them. Cool.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You
dun,
said
dun,
it.
Dun.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the New Form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
You got it. How the fuck do I get out of here? Dude, go through. We've got a lead.
Genki says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem.
I guess I could check out these little side areas. You know what? Let's do one to see what they're like.
Genki says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem. Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Whoops. Oh, this chick.
I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of the hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay. Sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so please can't join the ring. If you disable the jammer.
I'm on you. Thanks for the help, Danica. Or you can run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online.
Oh, my God. That did not go well. All right, maybe I should be more sneaky. Do they see me?
You can't be a hero if you run from a fight.
I'm not running. It's being sneaky.
yet? Rashad? Hey, someone check on it.
I'll take a look.
You guys really should be traveling in pairs. What? No. You ass.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabes. Started with assaults and robberies, then got bigger groups to get on a reputation. Like, oh, inner demons.
I'll show you!
Damn it. I think I got caught, then all these more guys show up.
Actually, you take this.
Bitch.
Find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Demon stuff. Spoiled. Need to shut down the jammer.
Overloaded.
Hey. Hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
You're welcome.
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
There's not that many bases, but I really don't feel like doing them. Where's this chest, though? The hell's this? I'll retry. No, thank you. Maybe only get the chest if you like actually do everything. I don't care though. So,
Yankee says the street
let's do the side quest first.
Got a lead on the people messing with Harlem.